Ruth and I are stranded in one of the world's harshest desert environments, where we've gone the whole day with only a small amount of cactus juice and no water. It's forcing me to try something a little bit unconventional. The first pass is completely safe. But after that, it's gonna be way too concentrated to drink. So we can't waste this, we got to drink it.
A healthy person's urine is mostly water and it's sterile. So the first time you go, you can safely drink it and recycle that precious fluid.
Just remember, when you're in the sand or on the sea, if you wanna live, drink your pee.
I can't guarantee it's not gonna make me gag and throw up.
And that is a risk, because if you end up throwing up, not only did you waste the urine, but you just lost more fluid than you were putting
in. Oh, gosh.
But it'll be all right. That's why we gotta drink it fresh, because the problem is, once you let it sit, then it's gonna become full of bacteria very, very quickly. Now, if y'all excuse me, do-to-do. Whew. Yeah, hold it down there for me. I ain't gonna have no problem with it.
It's your urine. I could drink my own somehow. It's the idea of drinking someone else's pee.
Finished.
God, I'm gonna throw it. That's not clean.
It's not bad.
That's dark yellow and frothy. That's probably already too dangerous, isn't it?
Nah. That is friggin' delicious. That's really actually pretty darn good.
You're a freak. You're an absolute freak.
No, I'm telling you. It's got no taste now because of the potato from the cactus. I'm thoroughly impressed.
I'm feeling faint. I'm going to be sick. I haven't even done it yet.
Are you kidding?
I don't feel particularly well.
There you go. Try that. I'm telling you, it's not that bad.
Mind of a matter. It's my husband's pee with a bit throating it. Seriously, is it seriously a good thing to do?
Yes, it is the right thing to do, and it's the
only thing. You're not just saying it to be sensational to laugh at me. It's actually a proper thing to do.
Woman, you know me well enough. If I say it, I mean it.
I can't do it.
It's not that bad. Are you kidding? Don't drop it. Baby, don't. Hold that in now. You need that. Don't. Ruth.
Sit. Oh, I feel strained. I've got your wee. I've got his wee all over my chin. Stayed him.
Okay.
Did it.
You want some more?
No. Thank you.
I'm sorry. I can't let this go to waste. Sorry.
It smelled exactly like when I follow him into the bathroom in the morning. Early morning pee.
It's a little too much information there, Missy.
It's a fact.